I need to start recording and I need to do it now. Time to fucking record. Time to fucking record. Holy shit, it's fucking time. I should have been fucking recording. Holy shit, my head's so fucked up. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Why is this cord always fucking up on me? Oh, the recording was going. Oops. Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, when we left off, I had made a little more progress in conquering the north, not a lot, but I'm getting there. The only opponents I have really to deal with up there are Zhu Rong and whoever that guy is, Li Fei, I think. I always forget his name because, yeah, it's Li Fei because he's not really that big. But Zhou Tai over here is smaller out of the two of us, so I'm going to save him for last, just out of a kindness, really, if I could call it that. Anyway, I'm just going to move against Zhu Rong right now because I have one last thing I can do before the next war council, and that's participate in an invasion and win. And I'm pretty sure I can win against Zhu Rong, at least for now. So, time to do so. Let's get this stuff rolling. If I'm going to do a foray into the south, my first step is going to be Yuan Shao, because he's right there. His capital is right there. It'd be so easy just to take it. But, that said, apparently Zhu Rong and Yuan Shao consider me friendly. Along with my kid, but that's to be expected considering it's my kid. So, that was weird to find out. But, for right now, we have to move forward, and that requires the utmost in strategy. Which just basically involves putting my kids in front. Okay. Marshal Karushi, there we go. Have him down there. Sun Jian, let's bring him. Why not? And who else do we have? I forget. Xiao Qiao. Let's have her go along as like a mentor for Tasia, even though she's a prefect and Xiao Qiao is a lieutenant. But hey, you know what? Might as well. There might be something that they can learn from each other. Yeah, I don't know why I went that accent. I'm going Dino here, and that's what I'm doing. I'm going Dino from Final Fantasy 15. That's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna shut up now. Just get the fuck going. Jesus. My Italian accent is shit. Well, my Italian-American accent is shit. My Italian accent is a really exaggerated version of Mario and Luigi. And that's not necessarily a good thing. Okay. I didn't even look at what the fucking objectives were. Shit. I didn't even change what I couldn't do. Well, I've dug my own grave there. Let's see what we got. Defeat a specific officer who's right there. Defeat four officers, capture four bases, and maintain total troop strength. The specific officer's right there, so that should be doable. If I just quickly take out the supply base. Yeah, let's just have the horse pick me up, run over to the supply base, take that out, and then I'll just foray straight into the middle of the fucking enemy forces area. Because why not, right? I can do that. Yeah. Oh, okay, come on, get off the horse. And Jesus, Howard Christ, there's a lot of them dying. Holy shit. Okay, I should deal with the spot turret real quick. Wow, they have a lot more health than usual now. Okay. Perfect-ish. Okay. Come on. Ow. How dare you? I'm going to deal with the rest of you first. There we go. Now I deal with the spot. Up. Come on. There we go. One last hit, and it's down. Perfect. I'm going to turn my headset up a bit. Ow. Shouldn't be doing that in the middle of battle, though. Come on. Perfect. All right. The rest of them are knocked down, but I can deal with that. There we go. Just want to take the supply base real quick. Is that so hard? Apparently, yes. Whoop. My controller batteries are low. Uh-oh. I might need to replace this mid-battle, if that's not good. Oh, geez. Well, at least it's not an online thing, where it doesn't allow you to pause. Oh, come on. Why is this? Why is Why is it so hard to get rid of so many troops? Oh, because it's not loading all of them in. That's the problem. Ah, fuck it. I let Tatsu and whoever else was with me take care of the rest. I'm gonna go after the officer. Fuck it. Before my batteries die, anyway. Let me beat you already! Jeez. I didn't realize Yao Kiao was such a fucking mouthy little shit. Okay, the enemy is becoming more... I don't give a shit. I don't give two rats' asses. I hereby claim this base in the name of our forces. Yay, Tatsuya, good job. Oh, shit. Got Cao Ren and Jihuan Sanji. I think Jihuan Sanji is... Oh, he's the one who I'm supposed to be beating. Okay. Well, that makes it easier for me. Come on. Oh. Oh. Jesus. Okay. If it's a fight you want, then you've come to the right place. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have. Jeez, come on now. Come on, let me just beat this guy. Come on. Okay, well, this is getting... I just do one of these. Fuck it. This way I can avoid a Cao Ren's attack. Ow. Ow. That hurt a lot. Ow, come on. Let me fucking... No, I don't want to lose. No. Gia is in trouble, apparently. Well, I'm going to deal with this guy. Oh, jeez. Okay, that hurt a little more than I expected. What? Does he have a fucking... crossbow attached to his fucking shield or something? What the hell was that? That fucking Mega Man shit. Okay, now he's just juggling me. That's not fair. Okay, there we go. Okay, running. Ow. Okay. Run now. This was not a good idea. I mean, I managed to kill him, but it wasn't a good idea. Either way. Jesus. Where's Yao Kiao? Oh, great.
You peons, just wait. I'll destroy every last one of you.
Oh, jeez. That's not good. That's not good at all. Where's Yao Kiao? Shit. Yu Yi? Rushi? Is she over here? Or did she get defeated already? No, she's... She's over... There? Is she over there? Oh, what? She's fine. Is Da Kiao over there, too? If I can be of some use to you, that's all I need. Great. Fuck. More reinforcements. That's what I wanted. Xiao Kiao, I'm on the way. Don't worry. Believe me, I'm trying to help you. Oh, shit. Hey, this one doesn't count. Oh, jeez. Jian Man, I'm going to take care of you, because you took out one of my officers, you little shitbird. There we go. Oh, there's Da Kiao, her sister. Okay, fuck this. Do one of these. There we go. Looks like I made it in time. We'll commence the attack now. Hey! Simi Yi. Nice to have you along. Just for right now. There's Yuan Man. There he is. Ow. Fuck it. Da Kiao, how dare you just stun me like that? That's not fair. I say it's not fair as I'm just blasting them away with lightning. Okay, come on. Yuan Man, you are going to get your ass handed to you. There we go. You're forcing me to retreat, but I will be back. You say that. Okay. Da Kiao. Let me... God. Wow, she went far. Okay. Great, one of our spot turrets are destroyed, but I don't care. Right now I'm dealing with Da Kiao. Yep, run. Okay. Ow, come on. Let me fucking hit something. Ow. That came out of nowhere. Ow. Jesus, fucking, fuck! Stop juggling me! Would you stop? Jesus, okay, fuck it. Doing one of these. Gee, bus. Okay. I'm gonna fucking take care of this recovery turret. Fuck it. Just causing problems for me. Come on. There we go, perfect. And there we are. Jian Man is back, but that's fine, whatever. Okay, run away. Oop. Didn't have to, apparently. Managed to stun her in the middle of whatever she was doing. Come on, yuck yuck. There we go. Whew! That was too close. Alright. I am straight in the middle of it. Hey! Jinhuan Sanji, eh? I beat you last time, didn't I? I'm pretty sure I did. I should just do it another time, huh? I think so. Alright. Just make a spot turret appear. Oh, fuck you. How about that? I'll make this disappear. Do it with lightning. How about that? Not lightning from Final Fantasy, but actual lightning. Okay. I don't know why I had to go that route. Okay. This motherfucking thing is tough. There we go. Ow. Jesus. You made another spot turret appear? What the fuck? How am I supposed to beat all these spot turrets coming in out of magical nowhere? Magical nowhere. Yep, that makes sense. Come on. Come on. There we go. There's Sunday. There we go. Getting a couple of these motherfuckers beat up. Oh, hey. Getting a lot of damage going on, Sanji here. There we go. Come on, you little shit. Oh, he has defense up going. That's why he's managing to stand up to my attack so well. Come on. You are not going to have that for long. And when you have that that buff disappear, rather. That's what I meant to say. I'm going to beat the shit out of you. Oh, shit. He activated Poison Mist. Well, at least he's hurting himself as well as me. Okay, there we go. There we go. Got the rest. Well, not all the rest, but most of them. Manchong and Base Captain. Okay.
Can someone please stop that officer?
Good luck. So far, I'm beating the asses off of all your guys. Come on. Perfect. There we go. Oh, jeez. Manchong is actually kind of strong. There we go. Ouch. And there we go. Is my other weapon stronger? It is. Okay. There we go. There we go. Now I'm up to him. Perfect. Okay. I'm actually doing phenomenally well. Better than I expected, anyway. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Garena, on my way. Want to get this motherfucker beat up. There we go. Come on. Let's do one of these. Fuck it. There we go. And... oh, jeez. There we go. Now I got him. Now I got him. Good. Oh, shit. Do I really have to face you again? Kinda, yeah. If it's your boss's orders, then yeah, you kinda have to. Okay, it's your... weapon stronger than mine currently. No, it's good. Okay. Then we're good for right now. Come on. Hit you once. Come on. I need to help my wife. Come on now. Fucking forget it. Beat the shit out of this. Oh, great. Now she's defending it. She was just outside of its range, but now she's defending it. Fuck. Damn it. I was hoping to try and get that before she managed to do that. That's fine. Either way, I can do this. There we go. Ow. Ooh. This gotta show her. That was good. Garena, I'm on my way. Don't worry. Just need to beat this little silly bitch. Come on. Or at least take the damn base. That would be good enough for me. Ow. Ow. That hoit. A lot. Apparently. More than I thought. Where's Garena? Shit, that's not what I meant. She's over there by... wow, that's a big mass of them. Alright, no wonder she's having trouble. On my way! Alright, fuck it. Gonna do Thunderstorm and Taunt. Alright. And when I get there, might as well do Unity. Nope, I don't have enough. Shit. Come on, let me get off the horse. Jeez, I did not mean to do this. But I guess I'm doing it now, so I might as well. Fucking... oh, no wonder she was having trouble. I think Lu Bu's here. And there's Da Qiao, and there's Jian Man. Shit, no wonder. There we go. Which bases do I not have to lose? That one. Oh, but I'm good. I'm good. Most of the bases that... ouch. Okay, come on. Let's do one of these. Fuck it. You'll crush me, eh?
I'm not one to go easy on people, therefore I'm not sure you're going to make it out of this unscathed.
You say that, and I'm beating the shit out of every one of you. And Zushu and Dakyao are beaten. Wow.
So much for, I'm not sure you're going to make it out of this unscathed.
Yeah, right. Fuck you.
I'm ashamed you had to witness my shortcomings. I'm grateful for your assistance.
Well, not a problem, Sumiya. You lent me a hand? I just helped you, Garena. Darlin, come on. Pay attention to the world around you. That's all I'm asking. Alright, and I think... yeah, I think we're actually pretty good. I think we're gonna make it. Hey! Perfect shit. Oh, we should deal with this first.
I won't die like a dog here. See if you can resist the last of my strength.
Oh, shit. Zabalye is in trouble. Oh, shit. Sunsei. What is Sunsei with them?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'll deal with this.
Come on. Oh, great. He's bringing in more reinforcements. She's bringing in more reinforcements. Oh, Yuan Shao. Who am I fighting? Okay, I haven't done capture bases yet. Oh. I selected the wrong person. Oops. I didn't mean to do a foray into the south, but now I guess I am. I can't believe I didn't catch it until just now.
You stand before me, you have courage.
Well, I mean, for now. Okay, Jesus, that's not gonna go... that's not gonna go good. Hey, my stratagem worked. Hey. Oh, shit. I gotta run. Fucking Sunsei's weapon is better than against mine right now. Come on. Oh, come on, let me beat the shit out of you. Oh, Jesus. Let me run. Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna sit here for a little bit. Alright, now I can move. Perfect. There we go. That did a lot of damage. Ow! Wow, Sunsei's fucking strength. Holy shit. Woo! Alright, well, time to try that again. And hopefully it doesn't fuck up on me. Because Sunsei's forces were actually... or Sunsei's weapons were stronger than mine the entire time. But, maybe... oh, come on. Deal with these shits. There we go. Maybe if I do it with this set of weapons, and I won't be weaker against the other two. Unless they're still there. Yep, they're still there. Yep, and soon Lu Bu changed his weapon, apparently, and it's now weaker to the one I currently have equipped. Hey! That works for me. Come on now. There we go. Hey, not bad. I have to leave now, but I promise I'll be back. Oh, sounds good to me. Because I want you on my team. Ow. That hurt a lot. Come on, Manchong. Get rid of you first. Before I deal with Lu Bu. There we go. That way you have no extra forces to have to deal with on top of Lu Bu. Okay. Perfect. Woo! There we go.
Stray Cat has defeated Lu Bu.
That's an impressive feat. Alright. Let's get moving over here.
You'll be happy to know I have come to assist with reinforcements.
Oh, shit. This guy, huh? Ow! Fucking. Damn it, Sun Cheng Jiang. Okay. Fucking do this. There we go. Why not? Come on, Sushu. Come on. There we go. And this... okay, this weapon can hold up against Sun Cheng Jiang, but not Sushu. Damn it. Fucked either way. There we go. Do this.
How did he defend that?
That doesn't matter. Fuck it. I'll switch weapons and take out Sun Cheng Jiang eventually. Whoa. Okay. Wow. That was a lot. Come on. Okay. Well, that I should have avoided. And I meant to, so that's good. Okay. How's she getting healed right now? Is there... there is. Recovery turret. Fucking... God. Always. Every time. Oh. Now I have a weapon I can deal with both of them at the same time. That's great. Oh, shit. She changed her weapon again. God damn it. Come on. Ow. Wow. Wow. That could have been bad. Holy shit. There we go. And she's dealt with. Where's Suzhu? Where's Suzhu? There he. There he is. Come on. They're driving us back. However, our fighting spirit shall carry the day. Well, hopefully. For you, anyway. Yeah, otherwise, I'm not going to be happy. Especially if you're losing against your son. Oh, shit. That was a lot of lightning. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Zhang He's here. Fucking God damn it. Let me run. Oh, I have another health pip. Weird. I remember only having one left. Huh. Must have built up more. I just didn't know. That's nice. It's nice to know. Come on. Let's just deal with Zushu here. There we go. There we go. Now I can deal with Zhang He. Come on now. Wow, I'm doing a lot of damage to him. It's a lot more than I thought I would. Holy shit. Well, at least I'm not dealing with Liu Yi. Okay. Perfect. And swap weapons and take out Fei Shi. Come on now. Let me beat the shit out of you. Come on. One more. Come on. Shit. Sun Jian is in trouble. Uh-oh. That's not good. Fei Shi is withdrawing. Ah, where the fuck? Sun Jian. Over there. Okay. I'll go help him. Fuck it. Why not? Wow. This was not how I intended this battle to go. But, well, it's going in a direction now. Might as well just go full hog on it. There we go. I still can't believe it took me till now to realize I was attacking the wrong people. But hey, this is also a good way to, you know, figure out if I can actually deal with a bigger force with all of my weapons and everything I have at my disposal. Okay. Sao Ren is still here. That's somewhat fine. Come on. That's it. Show us how it's done. I absolutely will. Ow. Well. I say I'll show you how it's done, and then I get beaten the fuck up. Yep, that's how it's done. Okay. Hey, nice job, Garena. Probably deal with those forces over there before they try and capture one of our other bases. I wish you hadn't seen me in such a desperate state, but I appreciate your help. I can't talk anymore. How did you overcome so many? You bring me hope. Oh, I beat 1,000. I'm kind of surprised. Alright. No stratagems at the moment. I've already used a, I already used a thunderstorm, so there's no other mass ones I can do. There we go. Sun Ze is gone. Sun Shengjiang is soon to be gone. Summon someone over here to help me. I deal with her. Come on. Come on. Quit blocking my attacks. Come on. Perfect. That worked out. Oh, geez. That would have been bad. Luckily, it was not. Look what I've gotten myself into. Now to try and get out of it. Well, you say that. Battle magic. Oh, shit. Well, that's not good for me. Okay, well. Apparently, it's not good for her. Okay. I've been capturing bases since before you were born. Okay, that's weird. Alright, I'm sorry, everybody. I leave the rest up to you. Will the enemy ever learn they do not stand a chance against me? No, they won't. Honestly, they won't. Well, considering this was an accident, it's going swimmingly. Alright. Let's get moving forward, shall we? Sauron's reappeared. Oh, there's a little camp that's still there. Who's over there? Battlefield info. Tassia's cat's dealing with Meng Huo. Good luck, Tassia. You know what you're doing, though, so I'll leave you to it. She'll probably capture that base within... by the time I get to the main camp. Oh, Meng Huo captured the camp. That's what happened to us. Okay. That's what happened. Who? I don't know how to talk anymore. Shit. Okay.
Reinforcements will come eventually. Okay, she's not doing good. Well, I'll try and help her once I get done here. Dealing with all of these guys.
Okay, Sauron is a problem. There we go. Deal with that problem. There we go. Wow, I dealt with pretty much everyone else but Sauron. There we go.
It's you. This time I shall put you down for good.
Good luck with that. Okay, ow. I got Yuan Shao as well over here. I can't talk in the middle of a battle. I don't know why you guys expect me to. Well, I expect me to. It's more me than you guys. Anyway. Perfect.
Withdrawing is the best course of action right now. We shall return shortly.
Well, good luck with that. Ooh, didn't realize there was a weapon here. Well, I picked it up now. Any more? Nope. Okay. Well, that's fine. Right now, I'm going to head back to Tassia.
You're right, Tassia. I'm on my way.
Just hold on just a little bit longer. Okay. She's chasing after Meng Huo, who seems to be retreating to help out the inner forces. Well, good luck with that. Oh, shit. Okay. I should be able to use Unity to heal her up a little bit. I should heal her up a little bit, anyway. Come on.
You wish to challenge me? Then you shall be crushed like the insect you are.
Well, you say that. Oh, shit. Every time I say, like, every time I do Meng Huo's, it comes out like fucking... I can't remember the names offhand of the characters. Muscle Man. There we go, there's one of them. There we go. Oh, jeez, he switched weapons. That's not good. Running. There we go. We're good. Meng Huo, you are dead. Alright, Tassia is doing pretty damn good against the remainder of his forces. Just help her out a little bit, huh? And kaboom. Perfect. And just to show off a little bit to the kid. There we go. Let's get moving. Now that Tassia has helped out a little bit, now I can move to towards the main camp. That's what I was meaning to say. But I can't talk anymore. Because it's me. Oh, I got another pip! How do I keep getting more pips for my health? I mean, not that I'm complaining, but I'm not sure how that function works now. So I thought you had a set amount, but apparently you can rebuild it up during the battle? I have no idea. Okay. Come on. Come on, there we go.
You have come this far. In honor of that, I shall face you myself.
Well, thank you. Make it sound like it's actually a courtesy. Which I guess it kind of is. But, too bad, you have to all die. Oh, jeez. I'm going to wipe up the rest of them before I take on Yuan Shao. Come on. And, perfect. There we go. And Yuan Shao is now gone. Perfect. Shit. Yuan Shao is gone. There we go. It's basically gone anyway. Is there any weapons that I dropped during that whole foray? I don't know. It's hard to know. Gran is preparing a large-scale stratagem after I've already beat his ass. Oh, now both of them are doing it. Okay. Well, that took up a whole episode. My absolute mistake. Let's see how much of his territory I captured, huh? Holy shit. Do you like my flag, by the way? There was like three of them in that shot. Did you like my flag? I liked it. Okay. Leopard claws. Oh, those were from Zheng He. Huh. And then elegant staff from... Not sure who that's from, actually. There's two of them. I'm going to assume maybe Da Qiao? Maybe? Yeah. Either way. What do you mean we had zero troop damage? How? Because I know at some point someone retreated. Or someone had to retreat. Who was it?
Yeah, it was Jia Qiao. Hey, I'm not gonna complain. 96% enemy to 0 allied. I'm not gonna complain. That's good. That's good right there. Yuan Shao. You wanna join me, or... A most impressive display. Alrighty, hey. That worked out, Yan Man. Hey, you were pretty good. How about you? That's never gonna happen. Oh, come on. Da Qiao. Let's have both the Qiao sisters. I shall do it. Hey, that worked out. Sao Ren, how about you? I understand, alright. Meng Wo, how about you? Sorry, but I'm just not convinced. Come on. How are you not convinced? I just beat the shit out of the strongest kingdom in the area. Come on, how are you not convinced? 96%! Fucking fine. Jin Huan Sanji, how about you? Hey, he was ripping, raring to go. Fuck it. Why not? Must refuse you. Well, then you must die. Liu Yi, how about you? Very well, alright. I captured all of his territory. I captured all of his territory. What? I thought I was only going to take a little bit. I didn't think I would take the prefecture too. That's the greatest thing ever. I just beat the shit out of the strongest kingdom in the whole area. And I took all of his territory. Yes! Oh, that's great. Oh, that's brilliant. Oh, that's just beautiful. Oh, yes! Although I'm a little annoyed that I didn't get the Soon siblings. Well, maybe next time. Wow. Got both of those. Regional powerhouse. Alrighty. That was beautiful. Okay, kingdoms attacking across the land, but none of them me, so I don't have to care. Wow, man. I did not expect any of that. Alright, I'm going to... We're going to focus a little less on battle this time around. And we're going to focus on finances and diplomacy. We're going to be a little nice this time around. Alright. I'm not going to participate in an invasion this time around. Maybe next war council I'll change that. But, for right now I want to build an item shop, increase happiness, and recruit an officer. Yeah, we'll do that. Perfect. And for recruit, I'm going to see if maybe Sun Shang Jiang, Lu Bu. I'd have a 66% chance with Sun Shang Jiang. Let's see if it works. Hey, beautiful. I'm pleased that one such as yourself is to become one of my retainers. Indeed, I am quite fortunate. I look forward to seeing you in battle. Oh my god, yes, I'm bringing the Sun family under my banner. Oh, it's the greatest. Discerning judge, successfully recruit others one time. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here for right now, mainly because I'm a little bit over time. And Xia Zhu, no. I will get rid of him eventually if he keeps doing that. And recruit Lu Bu, who is just as evil, probably. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and accidentally attacking Yuan Shao instead of conquering the North like I intended, but still beating the shit out of Yuan Shao. For all of his territory for you.